And fix my bike when my chain fell off.
How about you?
My dad helped me with my roller skates, get them into free lines, and help me practice riding on free wheels.
Yeah, and what about you? What's compassion for you?
One time my dad helped my cat was stuck on top of the big fence post, and he couldn't get down, so my dad had to get a ladder and get up there and get my cat.
Can you guys, so you all told me about your dads. Tell me something about compassion in school. How can you be compassionate in school?
Helping people up and being nice to them.
Helping people when, I don't know.
You don't know? That's okay. What about you?
If someone falls down at the playground, help them up.
Help them up, okay. And how do you think grown-ups can be nice to each other?
Yell at each other.
Yeah. How about you?
I don't know.
Okay. One more question. What can you do to be compassionate to the earth?
Just when you eat stuff, don't just throw this stuff on the ground.
Pick up trash if you see
it
in the garbage.
Yeah.
Try to use stuff in another way. Instead of just throwing it away, try to find another way to use it.
Okay.